kids rehearse for some shit they have no control over. All you're doing is training these kids to worry. And while you're in there training them during these drills, well, aren't you training the shooter too? This nigga's in here listening and learning like the other kids. Sitting in the back, where are we supposed to meet?